Hold on. Natalya's attacked from behind.
Her opponent called Natty a stepping stone, and it looks like she didn't want to wait to step all over her.
Here she comes. And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight.
Not a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Then you have someone like Natalya, who always has large shoes to fill, coming from the well-respected Hart family.
And think about the pressure of living up to that name. Yet Natalya does so with ease each and every time she steps foot in the ring. That's what makes her the butt.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Piercing strike.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, yeah. And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has been a good good position to pull off a victory here.
And then you have the untouchable Carmella. Some have a misinformed opinion about Mella as a superstar who just runs her mouth too much. But anyone with that view is drenched with envy, knowing that every time the bell rings, Carmella is able to back up every truth she speaks.
I don't know if I would completely agree with all of that, Corey, but I will not deny that Carmella has been, on occasion, known to put her money where her mouth is once that bell rings.
Oh, bullseye with the back fist. Stomping down.
Kick lands.
Oh! Oh, perfect kick.
Connects on the kick. Huge boot.
Devastating kick.
Carmella eludes that. And a kick to the back.
And Carmella fighting back. She had it scouted. Superman punch. Bell's on thin ice. Looking for the victory. Two. Huge victory tonight for her on Raw.
Wait, that's Natalya's music. Here we go.
She's in the ring.
Nails her in the clothesline. Score one for the veteran. Not looking like a stepping stone now, is she? This woman is...
arguably, Monday Night Raw's boldest up-and-coming superstar is here, looking for her second win in as many matches against the Queen of Hearts, Natalya.
Natalya is one of WWE's most accomplished veterans, and she'll need to use every ounce of her experience tonight against a superstar that's bursting with confidence.
I agree that Natalya's opponent is bursting, Corey, but she's bursting with ego. And if she's not careful, Natalya's going to burst her big head. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Natalya needs to find an opening fast.
Superman punch!
Man, strikes! Wow!
Running knee lift.
Kinshasa! Man! And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Is it fully locked in?
She's in a tremendous amount of... She had no choice but that. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ashley, the Queen.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control